Kelly. Thank you. How y'all feeling? I said, how y'all feeling? You feeling good? You should feel good. Everybody woke up this morning, right? Amen. You know, they always say that sometimes we go through difficult times and things happen during the day. You have some bad times and you have some good times. But you know, it's all good when you wake up in the morning. I thank God for that. But I like to say, I walked into earlier, there was a young fella. He says, man, what's up, OG? I said, OG, what that stand for? But I always remember, I said, let me tell you something. You know when you're OG is when you're small and younger coming up, when you're in bed, when you get to jump out the bed when the alarm clock go off. And you know when you're OG when you get up and you got to stay on the bed for a few minutes and hold on before you go do what you got to do. That's an OG. But what I can do one more for you, I won't waste your time.
Push off on the knees.
Okay. Could you do me a favor? Check this bottle out. Make sure there's no holes in that bottle whatsoever. Is there any holes in it? No holes, right? We're going to do one more for you. We're going to continue with the show. I just happened just to come in and do a few with you while I'm with the intruders. We want you to watch this next one very, very carefully. Watch. Thank you. I just wanted to give you a demonstration. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you.
All right, once again, y'all.